This is a sale of my Technics 1200 MK3D on-off, start-stop, 33 and 45 buttons, lights and knobs. If you have any questions, please send them through. As you can see, it's mounted on its original board. You just need to slot it in, connect that to the main board and solder those to the power board, and you're away. If you have any questions, please send them through.